Right?
You're in for a rough day today. Acceptable. You've still a ways to go, but it's clear you are your father's son.
You knew my father, didn't you?
Indeed.
This is a photo of him in Bailu Village.
Is this Iwa with Zhao Sunming?
So you know about my father and Zhao Sunming?
Long ago, Feng and I trained together, helping each other to hone our skills. As a result of our training, Feng went on to gain great renown among our fellow martial artists. Many gifted students came to study under him, revering him as their master. Zhao and your father were among them. They got along famously. Under Feng's tutelage, they pushed each other to new limits. Then, several years later, Zhao Sunming died mysteriously. But what of Iwa? What became of your father?
He fought a man called Lan Di, and he...
Ah, I see. I had no idea.
Mr. Sun.
I'm done for the day. Go back and get some rest. Keep up with your training. You hear me?
Got it. Maybe I should head back to Shenhua's house.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Did you get a...
Yeah.
Leo.
Hmm?
Yeah. What are you-
Hey, bro!
What of it?
It's real. I went to check it out with-
Then swoosh! I saw a soul-
Ling and Jer cried, and there's-
I wanna go- Come help me!
All right, I'll go alone. So that-
No, I want-
Kids shouldn't be out when-
He's right.
Fine. Don't bother coming back until you extra-
Yep. What's the...
I was worried.
Did you find...
No.
Come on, bro.
Don't be stupid.
Just be careful.
Sure.
Hiya! First thing, so?
I'll...
You sure?
You can ex-
I'll get-
Thanks for your business. I'll buy.
First thing, so? This one. You got, they'll come back.